Hello and welcome to my channel. Say hi to a happy day. In this channel, I would like to share tales and stories I personally picked and are my kids' favorite book stories. Let's enjoy listening while I read to you a book, The Bears. Bears evolved about 40 million years ago in Europe. They spread to Africa, where they are no longer found, Asia, and North and South America. Today, there are only 8 species of bear. They include the largest of the meat eaters, the polar bear, which can grow to more than 11 feet, nearly 3.5 meters long, and weighs 1,600 pounds. And a slightly heavier than American grizzly. Bears eat anything from plant roots to small and large mammals. Polar bears feed almost entirely on seals and fish, although they can kill reindeer. Bears in colder regions do not hibernate. When food is scarce, they sleep on and off in dens. They dig in hillsides or in snow banks. Females give birth in their dens, where the cubs stay warm until spring. Tropical species, such as the South American spectacle bear and the Asian sun and sloth bears, are much smaller than their northern relatives. The sun bear of Burma, Sumatra, and Borneo is the smallest bear, growing to only 3 feet. It loves honey, which it licks from beehives with its long tongue. Brown bears station themselves at waterfalls on North American rivers and wait for salmon to migrate upstream to lay their eggs. Skilled bears can catch salmon in their mouths. Did you know the sloth bear, which lives in India and Sri Lanka, is the largest mammal to feed almost entirely on termites? It forms its large lips into a tube and uses the wide gap between its teeth front to suck termites out of their nest. Polar bears living in the Arctic are perfectly adapted to life in the Arctic. They have just enough blood in their feet so their toes do not freeze, and their fur consists of hollow, clear, not white hairs that trap heat. Giant pandas were unknown outside China until the 19th century. And are still mysterious animals. Although they sometimes eat birds and small mammals, they live almost entirely on bamboo and spend up to 12 hours a day chewing tough bamboo stalks. As pandas do not digest the bamboo very well, they have to eat up to 44 pounds of bamboo a day to survive. Pandas have an extra thumb-like structure, part of their wrist bone, on their front paws, which they use to help them grip the bamboo stems. I hope you enjoy listening to the book, The Bears. Please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to listen to more of our favorite book stories. See you soon!